6:47 right now. Bill Cosby is expected back in court today, just over a month after his arrest on sexual assault charges. Now Cosby's defense team is asking for the case to be dismissed because they say a former district attorney struck a deal with Cosby 10 years ago not to prosecute in exchange for Cosby's deposition in a civil case by another accuser. In that deposition, Cosby admitted to obtaining quaaludes to give to women he wanted to have sex with. Cosby was not charged with a crime at that time.
I remember thinking that he probably did do something inappropriate, but thinking that and being able to prove it are two different things.
Since then, dozens of other women have come forward accusing Cosby of drugging and assaulting them. A judge will now decide whether Cosby deserves immunity from criminal prosecution in this case.